5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrates. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to eliminate the Grand Magistrates. Good luck. It seems the Dusk Watch are charged with keeping order during the party. Might I suggest the hidden approach? Along the way, you'll want to disable their arcane beacons and keep the sentries from raising the alarm.
Too far away.
Five, four. Five, four, three. Five, four, three. Thank you. four, three, two.
Trespassers allowed!
Marked by lightning!
Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three. Five, four. 5, 4.
Make yourself useful and take a look around.
Five, four, three, two.
I
5, 4, 3. Five, four, three.
Henchmen, I'll burn you myself.
Thank you.
so far, but we must ensure you blend my informant's claim that a burning Legion spy is attending this party. Speaking with chatty nobles may reveal the spy. Just avoid drawing attention to yourself with wild accusations.
Five, four, three.
Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisand.
Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandrus. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally, I'll make this quick. I will speed you toward your demise.
Five, four, three, two.
Magistrates.
Mistress Trix tonight, but her time will come. Sooner or later,